Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I have something from Every Day Coffee EDC. It is a bean slider. So, let's get started. Let's check out the bean slider. It smells like coffee. There's some rattling inside. There's actually coffee beans. So I got a sticker. The brew. Blue donut bean slice. Whoop. I got my certificate of authenticity. And here's my bean slider. Let me get it. Okay. Let's not spill this coffee everywhere. Not coffee. The beans. Spill the beans! Alrighty, let us unveil the bean slider. Oh, it's a chonky one. Chonk. It's got sprinkles. I got it because of the sprinkles and also because of the color blue. I like the color blue. I thought it was cute. What do you guys think? Well, that had to happen, I guess. Chonky. I like that these can be used semi-silently by just like... spinning them. Although this is not silent. This little switchblade action. Watcha. 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 It is a 3-click. It's got all the regular, like, it's got the 8 magnets. 2, 4, 6, 8. So you can make it the 3-click. But it's also a 2-click from the side. It wants to clamp onto me. Oh, I also heard that this was a glow in the dark. So let me get my... How cool is that? Whoa. It glow. Glow in the dark. A glow bean. A glow donut bean. That's just so cool. These bean sliders are awesome. And I love just the way that they slide. Just so cool. Oh man. Okay. So, anyways, back to the light. It feels nice. It's got like a good grip, and it comes with these tapes on them when you buy one. You can get them in different flavors, like Ultim or Micarta or Fordite or shoot, I don't know. There's a whole bunch of different kinds. And you can do a whole bunch of different tricks with them. You just have to drop them a lot. I actually have another one. This is not my only one because I like them so much. This is my Carta. Skinnier one. God. Oh my God. I just dropped them a lot. I swear this doesn't happen a lot. I mean, it does. Because it's me. And I drop shit all the time. It's especially difficult when I'm trying to do this. Two-handed. Ouchies. Anyway. You can get them in different flavors, and they are fun. They are really, really fun. I keep this one on me, like, all the time. Probably gonna switch it up now. Keep the donut one on me. Donut! So yeah. I'm kind of like trying to show you all the things that you can do, all the different moves, but I'm kind of failing. Huh, these thicker ones are kind of comfortable to hold. And it's got like a good thumb grip. Let's check out the weight. Checking out the weight. Nice. Let's see what my other one weighed. Very, very similar. Very, very similar. I just love the sprinkles. I personally don't get sprinkles on stuff, but I love sprinkles. Ah! Okay. So it weighs 69 grams. Nice. Let's get the size. It's about 51.6 by, whoops, by, whoops. by 18.8. This is just, like, really fun to just... Damn it! To just move around and to just, you know... My dog is up! He's probably gotta go outside. But to just, like, spin, to just... I don't know. You can just do whatever. The choices are yours. But with the way the magnets are, you can really change up your game. with how you want to click. And yeah, so this this video is just like me doing just random shit. I don't know, what do you guys think of these bean sliders? I think that they are freaking awesome, because you can just do that, you can just do this, you can just do this. Switchblade. Watcha. And can't forget. Wrong button. The glow. Damn it. Can't forget the glow. Gotta love the glow. I just really, I think that that's just awesome. Such a pretty glow too. It feels really nice in the hand. So yeah, what do you guys think of these bean sliders? They're like $110. And you can choose whatever material you want, pretty much. The Ultim ones are very popular. I really wanted the Ultim one. But this, the Sprunkles, the blue and the Sprunkles. Just wanted them. Do you guys want the Sprunkles? Just kidding. So yeah, do you guys want the bean slider? Are you guys gonna get one? I said that so many times. I'm so tired. Damn it. Let me know in the comments. Let's have a conversation about it. And I think that's about it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. And A+ for the bean slider. So cool. I love it. So weird and interesting. And I guess you get a free batch of coffee with your order, because you get those coffee beans. I don't know. Anyway, this is it. I hope you guys have a fantastic time. And a fantastic life. Just be fantastic. And I will see you for the next video. Alright guys, have a great one. And see you later. Bye.